I remember a female patient making conversation. She asked me about whether I was married or whether I had a family. At the time, I was single, so I explained to the lady that I hadn't met the right woman yet. The patient was married, this lady was married, and I'll never forget the confidence in her voice and the expression of genuine happiness. She reassured me that I would know when I met that person. And she was right. Because it was only after I met you, Liz, that I finally experienced that sense of knowing. Thank you.